You know, there's the whole acting Boston Strong, and it's something that you hear it along the course. You feel it as you're out there running. People are proud that you're out there running. You know, I felt like a lot of citizens of Boston really supported us and even respected us that we'd come back, and we're excited about this. It seems like it's a way to move on.
Yeah, after the events last year, we were sitting in Alaska here, and we're like, we got to come back and show support of this great race. You know, it's the best marathon in the world, so we had to come back.